Alright, we're good. Who is player one? And I'll tell you.
Sometimes the game just determines for you.
See, yeah, Lersper. You can't. You never know.
So Lersper, he played Wario and Robin.
Alright, one sec. Gotta change names.
Falling away from Lersper, moving away from Robin this game, even though Rob is better. And I think he was talking to me about it. And I think it's because else is playing Rob now. And he likes
who is
having
player
his own
one?
Unique character. Sometimes the game just determines for you.
See, yeah, Lersper. You can't. You never know.
So Lersper,
but
he
I am excited
Wario
to see his
Rob
Wario
in this game.
Alright, one sec. Gotta change names.
Falling away from Lersper, moving away from Rob in this game, even though Rob is better. And I think he was talking to me about it. And I think it's because everyone else is playing Rob now. And he likes having
player
his own unique character.
Yeah,
best in the world. Not even a
good. Yeah, Lersper. You can't. You never know.
I mean, he's the best player in the world.
I am excited to see his Rob. Or at least.
Alright, one sec. Gotta change names. Falling away from Lersper, moving away from Rob in this game, even though Rob is better. And I think he's talking to me about it.
I don't even know what a Wario is.
Alright, we're good. Everyone else is playing Rob now. And he likes
who is
player one unique. And then if he does the up heat, Wario can run up, down, and run off waft if he has it, if he wants to enter early.
But you can, Wario can just rinse and repeat with down air.
And then if he does the up heat, Wario can run off.
Fox is not the same privilege of being run off waft if he has it.
Okay,
now he's down. Good weight on the neutral attack.
I want to see Vlad use up tilt more in this smash in some of these situations.
Okay, now he's down. Good weight on the neutral and up tilt could allow him to get these low percent combos better.
He was going for the upgrade there. Lersper jumped down.
About what happened. Yeah, Vlad definitely needs to work on trying to be a lot less predictable with his falling aerials.
Jigglypuff counts also down a lot better.
Realizes that he doesn't need to approach, and Lesper should approach, gets a back here, and he catches out the side, and he Lesper with the ice back draft. So it is pretty possible for him to come back with this. As long as he saves his last one, but oh man, this percentage is high. Maybe Wario can't take advantage of this, but it's going to be really tough for him if he sets up off the matchup. Definitely going for a lot of reason here. Maybe Wario really well that second game. Surprising, he got that. Getting that really tough flush. Whoever takes his first dodge, this is a really crazy first dodge. Whoever gets it, it would just be pretty much a trade fest either way. Because then if Vlad gets it, we'll be able to get it. The next one with laser gets first dodge. Unless it was gold, now on the dodge, just to trade with Puff. As long as he trades or just gets percent on Puff, then whoever takes his first dodge, will be in a very competitive position. This is a really crazy camp. Obviously can't take it. Whoever gets it, it would just be Very close though. This Rob counter takes first. What's the score? This is what I was talking about before, where since Vlad is in the air constantly, it's very hard for Vlad to land when he's up against someone like that. And a Jigglypuff walk over.
Very near.
And this Rob counts, Vlad tries to like just stall it out a little bit.
He's just talking about the order where
Lersper and Vlad's situation
air constantly.
Which is very hard to eat a lot of projectiles for Vlad to unnecessary
something like that.
I'll be thinking about like how throw Rob off stage.
Vlad gets his back here.
Getting two best combos, super high. Well, I might be able to find out.